following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, weighing 323 pounds, King!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
And approaching the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. There's never been an entity more powerful, more dominant, more dangerous to the lives of his opponents in this business than this man, Brock Lesnar. Look out for Kane! What a collision! Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
As we get started,
big impact into the guardrail. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. He was going to get leveled there. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs!
He may have broken his ribs. Clothesline!
This.
Things are about to get ugly.
A stiff uppercut. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Whoa!
He's measuring. How awesome was that?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh, good Lord, the table's been set on fire. Again, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Brock Lesnar has had an incredible career and his share of pay-per-view moments. Now, I'm going to go back to SummerSlam 2002 when Brock Lesnar beat The Rock.
Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Whoa, what a monster Kane is.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
I'd get out of the way right about now.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Listen, King, there are finishers and then there are finishers.
Right.
And the big... Oh, my! What a move! How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one? And he's forced back in the ring.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Look at that, Cole!
Under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here.
Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the...
Hear it? Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Got his hands on a ladder already.
You know, I think the message is clear. No matter...
Now what?
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
Brock Lesnar is locked up.
Hey, showing some expert prowess here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, man, I think that cracked the ring post.
He is slowly getting dissected. Oh, right into that ring post.
And there's the reversal.
I think you'd have to be crazy not to be scared of the big red machine. He looks like a cat playing with his dinner.
Now back to the ring. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's out.
Him into the middle of the next century. And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away.
F5! And F5 for Brock Lesnar just took him out.
The physicality.
He could hit his opponent right here.
No, shoulders up at two.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
And this is going to return to the ring.
What do we got here? And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Stay down! Stay down! This again.
Oh my. Take a look at that again.
Kane making his statement as we speak.
Shoulders down. Two, three.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Well,
Let's take a look. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
The wonder of the world is gone. I know for sure. All the wonder.
Here is your winner, King!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!